guess the goalkeeper touched it.
Come on, Lex.